believe that the current health care bill is bad and needs to be fixed. But just throwing it out and repealing the whole thing without a real solution is not the answer, because what they're currently talking about could cost millions of people their coverage.